Good times.
Okay, let's put some of this shit up though. Oh god. Put that up. Okay, let's see, where can I put this?
Putting it. Wait, did you make a base camp or are you still at base?
I'm still at base.
My god, Demetrius!
What? Do you expect me to just drop everything I'm doing and come fucks with you, Tim?
Honestly,
the whole world doesn't revolve around your golden anus, Tim, okay?
Well, when I heard you, the thing is, when I heard you say, let's go back to base, I thought you were saying that because you were on your way and you had to go back for something.
Yeah, dude, I still gotta go back and get my vultures. Half-assing the shit out of this mission. Like, I know what I'm up against, and yet I need to bring, like, maybe a sufficient amount of shit just to take it on. Oh well. Maybe my quick wit and decent skills will help me in this. No. It was, and none of that happened that day. Tim beat Demetrius' ass. You beat him like you stole something. Bring y'all ass! That means you too, Raz. Tired of y'all being on some fuckboy shit. Team, let's roll out. It's not that we're men. We can do anything now that we're men. We're gonna fuck up Tim's day now that we're men. It's gonna take us a while to get to Tim's base and rain upon his. Hey, I found a Parasithium. Now that we're men. We're roaming through the plains now that we're men. Holy fuck, it's hot out here. Okay, this is gonna take a while. But hey, Tim, I really didn't want to bring my bear, but he insisted.
Bullshit, he insisted.
Yeah, he was like, take me, take me! I was like, I don't know. I was wrong. That is not a Parasithium. That is a rock. Alright, let me look back and make sure I still got everybody. Motherfucker will be stuck on a rock. Okay, cool. Motherfucker will be stuck on a rock and I won't even know it. Right, we all went to the fight, me the only one there. You'd be like, what was that movie? Disaster? No, that's not true. Epic movie. Have you ever seen that, guys?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. When they got drunk at that party and threw open everybody, it was just three of them to fight all the white bitches' army.
Good times.
So, Tim, what you doing?
There's a red drop that just dropped, so I'm going in that.
Cool.
What was you going to try?
I was just going to watch.
No, I mean, like, you said, well, damn. Chris, let me tell you, these motherfuckers just snuck up on me.
Who?
Demetrius.
Is that what you want, Tim? Go back home.
I wanna watch.
Before we start, Demetrius, you wanna see if you can get Chris to watch.
Oh, okay.
No, damn it, I don't want to join the session. Son of a bitch! Did you invite me to watch? Or do I have to ask you?
Honestly, not sure.
Let me try.
I'm gonna send you a request, Demetrius.
Yeah, because I don't know the last one.
Let me tell you, he surprised the hell out of me. I was coming up here to get some mutton.
Oh, you know he was coming? What do you mean he surprised you?
Because, like, I thought he was far away. I thought he just left. I thought I just heard his gates closed. And, I was going out here to get some mutton for my Allosauruses. Because evidently they didn't eat enough. And,
oh,
man, I saw all this coming over a corner. I was like, what in God's green earth? Oh, Dad. Oh, God. This is the day I'm waiting for. They finally added it. The Bush people. Wait, that is Demetrius. Oh, shit. It just got more real. That's exactly what got put in my mind.
Bush people? That's racist as hell, man.
Hey, man.
Was testing my connection speed now.
Yeah, mine was too low.
We'll record it from you from both angles.
So we starting?
Oh, shit. Actually, where the fuck is your base? Is it south or north?
It's beyond the horizon. I don't know where south or north is at this exact moment from where I'm standing.
Suck.
Yeah. So we starting?
Sure, why not? What the fuck? You sneaky son of a... No, stop! Holy shit. Shit, that thing's actually a lot tougher than I thought it'd be.
Oh, yeah.
But goddamn you, Giga. It's coming for your ass, Mr. Postman. That thing is bleeding out like hell, and it's still fighting.
Oh yeah, it's actually pretty weak compared to the rest.
I know it's only level 72.
Yeah.
What the hell is it? Shit. Oh no, not White Knight! You gonna burn today? Track 6 up in this mother. Well, that's so much for my Rex. It's all up to you, Rise. We had a mammoth up in there too? Oh shit! Oh fuck, it's hot! It burns! It burns! You sneaky Santa Maria! Oh shit. Wait, where the fuck? What's my... Oh, yeah, my mammoths are back there. Sucks too.
What?
I put so much effort into making that cannon. I had like 8 cannonballs on it.
Yeah, I assumed you did.
Yeah, because a cannon is not cheap.
No, it is not.
So the industrial grinder ain't, in my opinion, ain't worth this fucking weight in gold either. God damn it, Tim, you Santa Maria. Oh shit, there it is.
Yep.
Quick, guys, kill it. Watch your back. Where the fuck's it going?
It's following me. And now it's coming back because someone shot at it. It's coming
oh,
for
fuck.
You.
He's going to eat me with his mouth. The $1 million question is, can I outrun this bitch?
You cannot. It's now attacking something else that you own.
I told you I couldn't have killed it. I would have beat it down. Oh, fuck. Ha ha! It's stuck in that hole now. What the fuck are my mammoths? Where the hell is Wooly?
Did you shoot at me?
Wooly, what? Work,
what just happened to me? You got an assault rifle?
No.
What the hell is attacking me? That fast?
Yeah.
No, a long neck rifle ain't do. You must have like a pistol or something.
No, yeah, I have a pistol.
Okay.
All right, guys. Well, this mission was almost a total bust.
What? You're not done yet?
Where the fuck are you going, Wooly? The fuck are they going?
You're not done yet, are you?
Bullets. Oh, they're going to your base.
Yeah.
Good, because I was definitely going the wrong way. Oh, man, we've been fucked. Oh, shit. My own fucking Ahsoka scared me. Don't tell me you're about to attack that fucking metal gate. Yeah, I don't think we're getting through the gate anytime soon. So, what is it, Wooly? Did you find something?
I tell you what, I'll open the gate for you.
Actually did something good.
Oh.
You lured your Giga away.
Yeah.
You got it stuck down there. Well, it's just down there for now. What was on one thing to do at a time like this? The enemy is too tough. We must withdraw. Saddle. Two, I fucking holy shit, there's the aloes. Fuck it! Kill them all! We will die this day, like men! awesome genders. Killing. Oh wait. Oh yeah, those are yours. See, those are fucking wild ones. Fine, bitch. Fine. Make sure you read your thing, Tim. That way you know if you killed Ahsoka or not, because he's in the fight.
A crazy thing? That's not all Malos.
I know. Oh, shit. I don't think Ahsoka's going down like no bitch.
Reinhardt was killed.
Ha-ha! One of them's killed. Ah! Wait, Alpha number one. That's the strongest. Is that the strongest one? Oh, shit. I forgot it. Oh, God, there's more. It's like Jurassic Park with this bitch. No, not Wally. I like Wally. No, damn, you killed it. God damn, these things keep going. Who the fuck is Rick James? 220.
Actually, it's Jick Rains.
Whoop, your boys did. It is a wrap. It is a wrap. I just heard that bike noise. What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. You know you kill at most of my offensive force. I was also running out of bullets anyway.
Well, where are you at now? Like, did you leave? Did you give up?
No, remember you killed me.
I didn't see that.
Aloe 1. The level 83 one caught me. But hey, you finally killed Ahsoka.
And I'm happy.
Oh, so this is taking forever to let me load back in.
Which one you said got you?
Aloe 1. The level 83. It's probably out there by itself.
Cause I got a... Okay. Okay, cause I got some... my page has... armor on it, and the Syndic...
That's the one that killed Ahsoka. Ahsoka still has shit on it from when I first got it.
Okay, yeah. Ahsoka's dead. And I'm looking at her body.
Yeah.
You like this had your Ascendant Ghillie helmet?
No, it had it on its own. I wasn't wearing Ghillie, I was wearing fur.
Okay. Some Ascendant Ghillie. Oh, you know what? Because this also got 4 specimen implants in it. Why does it have 4 specimen implants in it? Hello.
I don't know. Real question is, why is it so dark? Okay, let me save this clip.